June 12th, Nigeria's Democracy Day. Enjoy this series of flips of images that I'll be showing.
June 12th, Nigeria Democracy Day. June 12th, Nigeria Democracy Day. Ogbeni Seyi flows right here. Ogbeni Seyi flows right here. Oh yeah, come and learn history. Come and learn history. Let's go. Different Governor General up to James Robertson, Queen Elizabeth, who last Supreme Head in 1963. We moved to Inamdi Azikiwe, Fanwa Balewa. Before we know, in 1966, military took over. Aguyi Irosi, Yakubu Gowon, Mr. Mohammed Obasanjo. Until 1979, Wole was the second Republic election. Shehu Shagari became the president of our nation. Military then took over. Buhari became the new dictator. Babangida stepped on the throne. He can't turn the new dictator. June 1993, election took place. It was announced. Of course, they said that Abiola war, tension happened, things scatter. Ernest Shonekan stop in a while to solve the matter. General Sonny Abacha came in to become Oga at the top. Abacha kicked the bucket. General Abdusalam, Conwood lost. Obasanjo, Adwa, Jonathan, Buhari, they all came to who lost. In the fourth republic, Obasanjo, Adwa, Jonathan, Buhari, they all came to who lost. In the fourth republic, democracy was made 29 before, but now it don't turn June 12 in 2018. Democracy. D to the E to the M to the O to the C to the H to the A to the C to the Y. Democracy. Ogbeni Seyi flows. Democracy. But we don't let the history. Democracy.